Let's learn about different types of ovules. So first type is orthotropous ovule. Example is polygonum. Second is anatropous ovule. Example is helianthus. Third type is hemitropous ovule and example is ranunculus. Fourth type is kymphylotropous ovule. Example is mustard. Fifth type is amphitropous ovule. Example is capsella. Sixth type is sarcinotropous ovule. Example is opuntia. So basically there are 6 types of ovules and most common type of ovule in angiosperm is anatropous ovule.